Let me get this part this time, ladies and gentlemen.